Hello everyone, welcome to today's Photoshop tutorial. Today we will learn how to remove a background from an image. So first of all, open the image from which you want to remove background. Go to Select menu and click on Select and Mask. Here it will load whole new environment specialized for removing background. This option is just found in Photoshop 2021 and later. Increase transparency to 50%. So you will able to know masked area around the subject. Now go to Select and click on Object. It will select the object with the artificial intelligence in Photoshop. To know how perfect is the selection, go to View and select Black and White. You can see here some of area is missing. You can also choose different kind of views to find the missing selection. To add missing selection manually, select Quick Selection tool and hold left click over missing area to restore selection. Make sure the plus button is selected and select minus option to remove unwanted area. Here in Global Refinements you can adjust sliders of smooth, contrast and shift edge to refine edges of the object. Now to refining the edges of the hair manually. Select Refine Edge Brush tool and make selections where refinement is needed. Make sure the plus sign should be activated. It takes time for perfect cutout. If you done with selection, select layer mask in output option. Now click on solid color to add color in background. To make more realistic selection, paint on unwanted edges. Make sure the fill color is black and stroke is white. I will make video little quick, but you should take some time to remove the background professionally. after refining the edges with brush. Make a circle below the feet with ellipse tool and select Gaussian blur in filter menu. Adjust the radius of the blur to make it realistic. There are many ways to remove background in Photoshop, but this method works in almost any cases. This is the end of the tutorial. If you like the video, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe the channel for more Illustrator and Photoshop tutorials. Thanks for watching.